big night. I ran sound at the music cafe and blew a fugue all through college whenever I was up here. And I heard rumor of Noah, and I finally found one of the CDs up in the sound booth and played it over and over and over, and was just blown away by the songwriting. And then I liked him even more once I met him and saw what a nice and smart and funny guy he was. And since then, he's really become kind of a mentor of mine as far as songwriting, and it's really a big honor for me to get to be here and play with him tonight. Because, yeah, he's an amazing guy and an amazing songwriter. So, thank you, John. So we're going to steal Noah's buddy Aaron to come and sit in with us on these last two songs that we got.
See?